This nigga gay. First of all, I ain't seen a staple gun in 30 years. Where did he find a staple gun? Number one. Now, number two. Who is the employee that sold him a staple gun?
Time to